you boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Lifeless Planet. We have been brought here. I don't know if we're on the ground or where. And we've just awoken from a nightmare. Apparently the protagonist had some issues of her wife going missing and then him finding her body and whatnot, and we had a jetpack in our nightmare and the wood creatures were there, and it was all very surreal. I thought that we were dying, but apparently we were not, and now we woke up in this place.
That's a lot of blood. I hope she's still alive.
Oh, okay. So I thought she was like symbiotic with the planet's life forms, but apparently there's some rivalry going on. This feels very much like one of the Torbor chambers. The music is kind of similar too. At least we're now full jetpack. Oh dear. Okay, I see one of the ancient structure there. And I think she's over there. This is a lot of emptiness. This is a lot of empty space between me and the bottom of this thing. Oh, is she like in the middle there? Could be. Okay, I think I know we need to jump over there. Good job. And we need to get this portal together. Still keeping eye open for crystals and doodads and such. Pals. Okay, she is one with it. Still here, apparently. Whoa! Green goop cables. Awesome. Did we just assemble the mainframe or something? Holy shit! The whole place is waking up. Whoa! Bought them collectibles though.
She saved my life. She saved the entire planet.
Do we get to move across this? Oh my goodness. Trip. Where to now? So do we... Okay. So there is that thing and that thing. Where do we need to go, I wonder? Like over there? Ow. Okay, so this is still where we came from. I think I need to keep moving on the cables. Oh, there's a platform right ahead of me and some sweet ass nature's cables. Doofus, no! Okay, so basically this works, but I need to be careful where I step. No, 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 Come on! This isn't even that difficult. I am clearly being distracted by all the pretty. Okay, and there's the proper path. Gotcha. Look around for crystals. Always. Okay, gotcha. I would check for dirty ants. None. Some cables are our friends now. Now what? Are we being pushed out of the green womb? Being guided somewhere. Interesting. Okay, there's a path going over there. Plus a little jumpy puzzle. Well, jumpy thing. Ooh, satellite dish. I will first check the ground. For stuff and things. Okay, where are we now? Here. here. At least on this side I can. Goody. Anything to declare? Oh, there is that one nook over there. Darn it. Okay, let's go over here and let's see. Ah, that's just some erosion channel. Everything is so green. Whoa, green volcano. Holy shit. Everything is so green now that even if there is something on the ground, it's not exactly distinguishable. Oh, that was just the sky. Oh, we get save points very often now. Interesting. Curious and curiouser. Again, I will check the ground just in case. Is this where we phone home? We're light years away. Oh, what portals. Oh, we can just walk up here, I guess. Yeah, I think we can force ourselves up here. I think it's still possible to force a way up there, but who knows. Okay, so this is a difficult jump, it appears, or at least requires calibration. Like slippery slope there or something. Oh, I think we need to hit another one first. I think we need to get to this one. No! out of spite, I'm gonna try to get up the cliff that way. And if we die, then we will be placed back. Then we will be placed back into the first stepping stone anyway, so no foul, no harm.
Изначально мы принимали как само собой разумеющееся, что он работает как любая дверь, что мы сможем вернуться сквозь тот же портал, когда нам заблагорассудится. Но это оказалось ошибкой. Позже, к нашей огромной радости, мы в конце концов обнаружили второй портал, портал отправки, ведущий обратно домой. Эта система двух порталов была, надо признать, очень эффективной для транспортировочных целей. И мы развивали наше заселение соответственным образом, регулируя отправки в ту и в другую стороны по мере необходимости. Но чего мы сначала не знали, это потеря времени при передвижении сквозь портал. Хотя сам процесс транспортировки происходит очень быстро, течение времени на Земле и на этой планете не совпадают. Мы довольно скоро обнаружили, что неделя, проведенная здесь, равнялась месяцу по земному времени. Когда порталы вышли из строя, это несоответствие течения времени стало огромным. После того, как портал прибытия дал сбой и погибло так много людей, мы испугались воспользоваться порталом отправки для возвращения на Землю. Со временем мы стали видеть по другую сторону портала образы, которые мы не узнавали. Там были невероятные башнеобразные сооружения, гораздо высокотехнологичнее, чем когда-либо виденные нами. Некоторые верили, что портал перенастроился на планету, с которой прилетели его создатели. Но я-то знал правду. Образы, видимые в портале, были образами Земли, но Земли, ушедшей на столетия вперед в будущее. К несчастью, мы так никогда и не проверили наши гипотезы, учитывая совершенно нестабильные энергетические реакции портала. С большой вероятностью можно было предположить, что нас постигнет такая же трагическая участь, как наших товарищей из дома, пытавшихся добраться сюда. Добровольцев не было. В конце концов, не стало и возможности, так как портал почернел и стал холодным. Оглядываясь назад, я жалею, что мы не рискнули и не воспользовались этим шансом.
Is this one dated? Nope. Time distortion. Gotcha. Okay. The antenna seems to be locked up. Is there any notes here or any doodads? Ah, no, these are stones, I think. Full of the green goop and become one of the one with the planet here. site. That this might be a tad what's the word? Brain words inappropriate. But you know.
I understand you've kept your wife on life support. It sounds like you haven't been able to let her go.
Actually, I did it for her. I want to give her every chance to live again, even if I'm not here.
Great, we're in the dream world again. Even in dream world, keep eyes open for doodad. Oh, or is it? Well, this has been my fumbling playthrough of Lifeless Planet. I will now sit and watch the credits. Thank you very much for staying with me here. I will see you in a different world some other time. Thank you for watching, and bye.
What will you miss most about Earth?
Well, my wife, first of all, and then Earth itself. All of it. She saw the beauty of this planet long before I did.
You truly loved her?
Of course. And if you lose someone you love, even 20 light years probably isn't enough distance to make you stop missing them.